Wow. Another feature of this mod I just discovered. In regular Shadow of Death, you have to split the last army yourself. But here, it just leaves one behind. Really? Stone is all I find here. Interesting. Aha. So I now only miss. No, I have everything to assemble a second Titan's Thunder. That's nice. What about here? Let's go back and check it out. Once again, some more money from the interest. I think there are dwellings of all 7 castle creatures here. I see pikemen, archers, griffins, crusaders, monks, and champions, and finally angels. So I can't have an upgraded unit in my slots, or I won't be able to take all the 7 types of creatures. Okay, 2 little archers. Let's check what we are up against first. In the necropolis area, the undead town. If again we see a Dragon Utopia, yeah. And again, the cursed ground, now it's clearly visible. Here it was not. But here we do have cursed ground, but the army is not that scary. That's interesting. But I want to first come here to see this Dragon Utopia. I have this orb. This should make things easier. And here we go. Let's hope it will kill all the troops. Yes. But that was close. Now. Maybe I should attack this guy. But in any case, the morale was a good. The morale arrived in a good time. Oops, wrong side.